the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 8 is shaping up to be one of the most exciting smartphone releases of 2026. And while foldable phones have been part of the conversation for several years now, it is this generation that really feels like it could bring foldables into the mainstream in a way that no previous model has fully achieved. When Samsung first introduced the concept of a phone that could fold open into a tablet-sized device, people were both impressed and skeptical. Impressed because of the sheer futuristic look and possibilities of such a product, but skeptical because of concerns around durability, thickness, weight, price, and whether the average consumer would ever be able to justify such a device in their daily lives. Over time, Samsung has made steady progress in addressing those criticisms, from reducing hinge issues to improving display crease visibility, from making foldables slimmer and lighter to enhancing battery life, from improving the multitasking software to making foldables feel less like an experiment and more like a genuine productivity tool. The Galaxy Z Fold 8, which is expected to launch in July 2026, is the culmination of years of iteration, refinement, and consumer feedback. And everything we've heard so far from leaks, rumors, supply chain whispers, and analyst reports suggests that Samsung has something major in store for us. The Galaxy Z Fold 8 will reportedly introduce significant improvements to display quality, camera technology, processing power, durability, battery capacity, and AI-driven software experiences while retaining the iconic book-style foldable design that allows it to transform from a standard smartphone into a mini tablet in seconds. And in a world where multitasking, content creation, and immersive media consumption have become central to how people use their devices, a foldable like the Z Fold 8 has the potential to dominate the premium smartphone market. The design language of the Galaxy Z Fold 8 is expected to remain close to its predecessor, the Galaxy Z Fold 7, which was already considered one of the sleekest foldables ever made. At just under 9mm folded and around 4.2mm unfolded, the Fold 7 achieved a form factor that surprised many critics who thought foldables would always remain bulky. For the Fold 8, Samsung is rumored to be making small refinements rather than radical changes, a slightly thinner profile, lighter weight possibly targeting around 215 grams, and stronger materials to ensure long-term durability. While the Fold 7 adopted titanium for its frame and backplate, supply chain challenges and global trade tensions have raised questions about whether Samsung will continue with titanium or shift to carbon fiber reinforced plastic, which would provide both strength and lightness at potentially lower costs. Regardless of the exact material choice, Samsung's engineers are determined to deliver a premium feel that consumers expect when paying close to $2,000 for a device. The hinge mechanism will continue to evolve as well. The Armor Flex hinge that debuted with the Fold 7 made creases less visible and enhanced structural stability. And the Fold 8 is expected to improve this even further, possibly with multi-rail reinforcement and an even smoother folding experience. Durability will remain a key focus, with water resistance, dust resistance, and scratch protection all being areas Samsung is working on. The cover screen is also rumored to be slightly wider and more usable, addressing one of the biggest criticisms of earlier folds where the front display felt too cramped for everyday typing and one-handed tasks. The inside display will continue to use dynamic AMOLED 2X technology, but brightness could shoot up to an impressive 2600 nits peak, ensuring excellent outdoor visibility. The crease in the middle of the screen, while still likely present to the touch, will reportedly be less noticeable to the eye than ever before, particularly under bright conditions, making the Fold 8's massive 8-inch inner display even more immersive. Of course, a foldable phone is only as good as its performance, and here Samsung is not holding back. The Galaxy Z Fold 8 is expected to debut with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Elite 2 processor, the successor to the Snapdragon 8 Elite that powered the Fold 7. This chip is built for extreme performance, optimized for both power efficiency and AI-driven tasks, ensuring that multitasking, gaming, and productivity applications all run seamlessly on the Fold 8. Coupled with up to 16 GB of RAM and storage options ranging from 256 GB to 1 TB, the Z Fold 8 will be a powerhouse device aimed squarely at enthusiasts, professionals, and creators who demand the absolute best from their smartphones. Samsung will likely skip external storage expansion once again. No micro SD card slot is expected, so users will need to choose their configuration carefully. Battery life is one area where Samsung is finally expected to make a big leap. The Fold 8 could come with a 5,000 mAh battery, a significant upgrade from the Fold 7's 4,300 mAh cell. While charging speeds may remain at 25W wired and 15W wireless, which is slower than some rivals like Xiaomi or OnePlus, Samsung's focus seems to be on endurance, efficiency, and safety. Combined with the Snapdragon 8 Elite 2's improved power, management, and Samsung's custom One UI optimizations, the Fold 8 should deliver noticeably better real-world battery life. On the camera front, the Galaxy Z Fold 8 is rumored to inherit the 200-megapixel main sensor from the Galaxy S25 Ultra, but with enhanced image processing thanks to upgrades to Samsung's Pro Visual Engine. Expect sharper detail, better low-light performance, faster motion recognition, and improved night video. Samsung has been steadily improving the Fold series camera systems, and while the Fold 7 was already a huge step forward compared to earlier models, the Fold 8 could close the gap even further between foldables and traditional slab flagships. Alongside the 200 megapixel main shooter, we should see an ultra-wide camera, a dedicated telephoto lens, and multiple selfie cameras, both on the cover display and under the inner screen. What makes the Fold series especially exciting for photography is not just the hardware, but the software features Samsung pairs with it. AI-powered editing tools like Photo Assist, Generative Edit, and Portrait Studio are expected to return, possibly with new enhancements. Multitasking on the huge inner display makes editing photos and videos much more efficient. You can have the photo gallery open side by side with editing tools, compare before and after shots in real time, and even use the S Pen if Samsung decides to expand stylus support to make precise edits. For content creators, vloggers, and social media users, the Fold 8 could be the ultimate portable editing studio. Where the Fold 8 might make the biggest leap, however, is in software and AI integration. Samsung's One UI 9, likely launching with the Fold 8, will be infused with smarter AI features designed to take full advantage of the foldable form factor. Expect smarter multitasking, where the phone predicts which apps you want to use side by side based on context. Improved flex mode interactions, where apps adapt more intuitively to the half-folded state, and enhanced Samsung DeX capabilities that let you turn the Fold 8 into a near-desktop replacement when connected wirelessly to a monitor. Genie Live, Samsung's AI assistant, may gain new abilities for real-time translation, video sharing, and contextual suggestions, making the Fold 8 not just a phone, but a productivity hub. AI-driven health tracking, note-taking, and content recommendations are also on the table. With AI now at the heart of both smartphones and PCs, Samsung knows that software differentiation is just as important as hardware specs, and the Fold 8 is poised to showcase that vision. In terms of release date and pricing, the Galaxy Z Fold 8 is expected to be unveiled in July 2026, with pre-orders opening the same day and shipments beginning around 2 weeks later. Pricing is rumored to remain close to the $1,999 mark, which is no surprise given the cost of foldable technology and Samsung's position at the premium end of the market. However, Samsung will almost certainly pair the launch with aggressive trade-in and carrier deals. Verizon, T-Mobile, and AT&T are all expected to offer incentives up to $1,000 off with eligible trade-ins and new line activations, while Samsung's own store will provide enhanced trade-in credits and financing options. This means that while the official sticker price remains high, many buyers will be able to snag the Fold 8 at a much more manageable cost if they take advantage of promotions. So, should you wait for the Galaxy Z Fold 8? If you're someone who values productivity, multitasking, and cutting-edge technology, the Fold 8 is shaping up to be one of the best devices of 2026. The larger battery, Snapdragon 8 Elite 2 processor, improved cameras, AI-powered software, and refinements in design all make it a clear step up from the Fold 7. For those who already own a Fold 6 or earlier, the Fold 8 will feel like a massive upgrade. And even Fold 7 owners may be tempted, especially if the camera, battery, and AI features live up to expectations. Foldables are still more expensive than traditional phones, but the Fold 8 proves that the category is no longer experimental. It's becoming the future of smartphones.